when he came to Budapest in 1985 and sang it in front of thousands and thousands of Hungarians. And he learned the Hungarian words, and it was a magic moment.